Hey there! We're happy to welcome you to the first steps of your upcoming journey with your new Wacom One pen display. Please make sure you carefully place all the box content on the table and check if everything you need is ready. You should now have the Wacom One pen display, the notice sheet, important information, including the quick start guide, the Wacom One pen, and extra nibs with the nib changing ring, depending on your region. You will also find one or two USB-C cables, one for data transfer, the other one for power supply, if necessary, or a Wacom One 3-in-1 cable and a power adapter in your box. You can also purchase the Wacom One 3-in-1 cable separately in the Wacom eStore. This video explains connecting via single USB-C cable. Other connection options are available and explained in other videos. Please connect one end of the USB-C cable to your Wacom One pen display. Then, take the other end of that cable and plug it into your Chromebook device. If your USB-C provides power, you should be ready for the next step. Please turn on your Chromebook device and your new Wacom One pen display. Now, please register your Wacom One and create your Wacom ID. To do this, scan the QR code on the back of your Wacom One with your smartphone and follow the instructions. This will open the door to your bonus software, services, and much more. I'm sure you already have many ideas on how to use your Wacom One. To help you get started with your hardware and software easily and inspire you, please watch the entertaining training video specifically prepared for you at start.wacom.one. Let's get started.